Hi, welcome back. I'm Candace Bridges reporting to you from BG24 News Dance Marathon coverage. I'm here at the Spirit Tent with Carrie, and she's going to show us a little bit and explain a little bit more about the Spirit Tent. Hi, Carrie. How are you today?
Good. How are you?
Pretty good. Well, can you show us around and tell us?
Sure. Okay. Well, firstly, the Spirit Tent is just a place for activities for dancers to come in and do during the 32-hour event. Right now, we have a Guess the Total, where you can write down your name and what you think the big reveal total will be at the end, and if you're right, you get a prize. We also have some crayons and some pictures of big cities for kids to color, and just for the dancers or anyone. I think there might be a contest for that as well. Over here we have Ziggy-thon, where you can leave a note and it will be delivered to the dancers. It's a great way to like just give inspiration throughout the event. Moving along. Over here is a map of the United States where you can write down where you're from, because our whole theme is miracles in the city, so we're different cities across the country of the United States. Over here along this wall, we have every dancer has their own bag where people can write notes throughout the event, just little inspirational messages, things to keep them motivated and just keep them wanting to do it, and things that they can take home after the event's done and keep forever. Over here we have a game for the dancers to play. There's different cities and different facts about cities, and it's just kind of a matching game. It's actually really hard. I tried it and I only got like two right. A lot of the facts are deceiving. Over here is a checklist for Ziggy-thon. Just more things to keep the dancers motivated throughout, and something to keep them occupied throughout the 32 hours. And finally, we have all the miracle stories for the kids broken up into their team colors that people can come in here and read and find out more about their miracle children and their story behind them.
Make sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter so we can keep you posted on the Dance Marathon. I'm Candace Bridges reporting to you for BG24 News. Stay with us.